What's good YouTube? It's your girl King King once again, and I'm back with another video. What's up y'all? It's been a long time since I did a video. Today is a crazy day. As you know by the title, it's cruise day. Y'all, I ain't been on a cruise in such a long time. It's my first time back since COVID. We're going without baby boy, and I'm sad because I did want him to go, but he's still in school. It's my big man right here. Are you gonna miss this?
Yes, ma'am.
We're gonna miss you too. We're gonna be gone for a little bit. We're going to Mexico. Me and his dad and my best friend going. So, yeah. We might bring you something back, huh?
Maybe.
Maybe. But yeah, we literally have like 5 minutes until we leave. We're getting picked up. And yeah, I will go from there. See you guys. Bye. Yeah, so we are on the plane and I was gonna record the whole process. But y'all, this process is crazy. I didn't know you had to take your shoes off, go through all this stuff, had to like wipe my hands for like explosives, like a whole bunch of stuff that I could not record. So I'm sitting on the plane right now. I cannot record the plane ride because y'all, honestly, it was one of the worst things that ever happened to me a day in my life. I was like nonstop, 2 hours, like panicking, shaking, thought I was gonna pass out. I thought I was gonna pass the fuck out on the plane. It was like going up, I was scared and it was shaking and stuff. And I was like, oh, you know, it's gonna smooth out. But it never smoothed out. It never smoothed out. So it was just shaking the whole time. But everybody beside me was so calm, so cool, so collected, you know, didn't really bother them. But I'm over here holding on to the seat in front of me, panicking for dear life. I'm telling Sin, you know what? I'm about to pass out. I know I'm about to pass out. Because I forgot to tell you next year. My friend, my best friend here. I forgot to tell you guys that while I was panicking, out of nowhere I got really sleepy. Like sleep was just hitting me and I was like, oh, this must be, you know, what passing out feels like because I must be about to pass out. And I got really, really, really sleepy even though I was panicking. And I was like, no, fight it, don't go to sleep because you're not really sleepy. But yeah, this is a epic fail to a flight. I will probably have to do more details, but right now we're just sitting in the airport, waiting. But yeah, I'm sorry y'all, I couldn't give more information, but this flight is not for me. I don't know what I'm gonna do actually going back home because it was not it. I mean, as far as the staff, they was really nice. The plane and stuff was really nice, but the way it was shaking and the way I thought that I was gonna pass out, like I still feel it. Like I was getting nauseous. Like my head was starting to spin. I just don't see how people fly. I don't think I ever wanna fly again a day in my life. Like ever wanna fly again. to board. We're about to board.
The bath.
The bathroom right when we get on. You can hold it 2 seconds now. We right here.
Okay. I hope there it is.
Don't do that, Neff. Shit out my hand already. Don't split the pole. Nip, go back around. Come here. Come back around.
Nobody believes in this stuff but
you. Alright, y'all. So we're in the room. Miss Neff right here. Then. So this is the room, y'all. We just got in here and we trying to let this air kick on because what they think they're doing feel kind of hot.
it's the right, the right, the right. To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick,
the take
now
away,
kick,
the take
now kick, now walk it by yourself. Walk it by yourself and do the cute bitch.
All right, we're leaving Miami. Look at that. Look at the city. Blurry.
Yeah, believe me, you eating, about to leave. Y'all, some of you eating, drink.
I'm sorry, I'm all in the camera right now, but we are high as hell right now. Okay.
Girl, we might get sued by Carnival.
I don't know what you're talking about. I could be hot on alcohol.
Yeah, I took two shots.
A lot of people be hot.
I took a double shot, bro. I'm fucked up, man. I don't drink either. This is my first time drinking. That's all you gotta tell.
First time drinking.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
So, what y'all miss?
That's funny, bro.
Hold on, wait. Let me sit. What y'all miss so far is, if it's Hari started sitting there, staring off into space, seeing, literally was staring at the wrong door, room door, after he saw me and Nev go inside the room. So yeah, we are definitely having a good time and we are living it up. It's so funny. Day one already freaking lit.
Damn,
y'all, I'm forgetting how to breathe.
You forgetting how to breathe.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to make sure all the air goes to my brain.
You said you're trying to make sure what? I'm trying to make sure all the air goes to my brain.
Man,
what's wrong?
I I just want my regular, so.
Oh, yeah. It's coming back now. Just drink some water.
What's up, y'all? What's going on? So, we took a nap because we was, like, extremely tired. We've been up, like, all freaking night. See, sitting over here busting down some pizza. See? And then Neff up there, she's still laying down. We slept all day. When I tell you we slept all day, we missed the dining, our dinner and everything. So we just had to order some room service or whatever. And I think we're gonna get up and go to the comedy show and then possibly go to the nightclub. I'm not sure. But right now we're just chilling. The nightclubs, I think the comedy show starts in about like 15 minutes. So we're just gonna get up and get ourselves situated and then go down that way. And then, yeah. Ooh, oh man, why did I rub my eye after I done ate them damn hot wings? My eye burning. Okay, y'all. But yeah, so I'm trying to get some footage for y'all tonight. But yeah, this is pretty much day one. We really didn't do that much. Like I said, it's been a busy, busy, busy day. But yeah, I'ma end day one with the things that we are doing. So this the lounge. I don't think it's in. Gotta be. Right here?
Yeah, okay. Well, good evening, Cardinal Complex family. This is Stefan, your cruise director.
Damn, it's crowded.
We have an amazing show coming to your way. Sit back, relax, get yourself a drink. And at this time, please make some noise for a comedy club host. It's Kyle.
Yeah! Yo, I love the dynamic of this group right here. It looks like you kidnapped a white boy. Just the black people with the whitest man. Holy shit. You know you can celebrate Black History Month from a distance. You don't have to. I'm here with your brothers. Okay, buddy. Chill out with your. Is that me? Am I just not meeting enough black people, or is there just not a lot of black Teds? There's a lot of black Teds? I'll take your word for it. Only black Ted I've ever met. So Ted, what happened? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, she lied about her name and where she was from? Fucking Chattanooga? What? So she lied about where she was from when you found out she lived around the fucking corner? What?
We are back. What did you think about the comedy show?
I really like it. You know, the guy with the, you know, he's very funny. You know, he wasn't like, I guess he wasn't like taking long for a joke to happen. You know, he was doing back-to-back jokes and stuff.
Yeah, and what I like about him is that he wasn't nervous to touch on like racial stuff. You know how some people, they talk about some racial stuff and it's kind of like shred lightly, like you just can't really say certain things. Yeah. I like the fact how he was just comfortable, like he was just saying stuff, you know.
Yeah.
And it went too much either. It was just enough to like, okay, hold on now, you're going a little too far, but hold up. So yeah, that's what I enjoyed about it. Yeah. I felt really like woozy. Y'all, that was on deck 5. And the whole time I was sitting there, I was like, man, I feel like I'm gonna have to throw up. But I did just eat before I went down here. So that's probably why. I kind of want to go to deck 9 and just kind of chill out. But, oh yeah, because we just got back to the room. We just got back to the room. But I wanted to check in with you guys before I called it a night. Like I said, it's probably nothing else really to record. If we do go to day 9, we're just gonna like chill out and look at the ocean. So it's really nothing to like look at or talk about. But that's it for embarkation day one. I wish I had more footage, you guys, but I'm telling you, it's been a crazy day. So yeah, if you saw my other video about the flight, then you would definitely understand how crazy it is. But yeah, I'm sleepy again. I don't know why I'm sleepy again, because we took a long time. Are you sleepy?
No.
I'm sleepy again. All right, y'all. I'll holler at y'all tomorrow for breakfast. All right, we out. I should fuck her in the best.